Hi everyone, it's Anna Ross, your reigning National American Miss, and I'm getting ready to head to the NAM Texas pageant this weekend. I'm finishing up packing. It's kind of a disaster over there, but we leave tonight. We're staying in the airport overnight because we have a super early flight in the morning to Texas, so we'll be in Houston. I'm super, super excited. I've always heard the NAM Texas pageant is a really fun one, and I can't wait to kick off summer tour and see a lot of my sister queens. It's gonna be an awesome time. So on today's roster, we have my spray tan, and then we're gonna head to the airport. But first, I have to get all of this into a suitcase, so I'll talk to you later. Vlog update. We are now in the airport hotel, which, fun fact, is quite literally my favorite hotel. Like, I wish I was kidding. But look at the interior. Look at all these plants. It's so beautiful. I love it. I don't know. It's 4:47 in the morning. Texas, here I come. Hello. Some time has passed. We've arrived. Also, new character unlocked. This is Kate, my sister. Also, this is our room. But we got into the hotel, got settled, then we just grabbed lunch. So our parents are bringing up their rear, but I'm gonna go do my hair, finish my makeup. Oh, there they are. And then we're gonna go to the Queen's meeting and early check-in for Princess, Junior, Preteen, and I believe Preteen. So I'll check in with you then. Hey everyone, I'm here with Harley.
Hi.
Introduce yourself, Harley.
I'm Harley Jane Goff, the National All-American Miss.
You guys know who she is, she's famous, but we're here about to start early check-in for Princess and Junior Preteens at the Texas State Pageant. We're so excited! We'll see you later! No, look who I found. It's two of my junior teens! Noe's in the house. Catch her on stage for the production number, Miss Hannah Hackenick! I'm so excited! Good morning, it is a luxurious 8:18 a.m. And my sister, me, and my dad are going to Orange Theory. It's my favorite thing if you know anything about me. It was on my MC card at Nationals. Oh, you can see my bag, that's weird. So obviously I had to make a stop while I was here. Hectic day. We just got done with Orange Theory and we got acai bowls. Mine's in the car, but I'm about to go eat it. Kate's having hers. Scrump alert. I have my iced vanilla latte with oat milk. And me, Hannah, and Noe are going to Muzzy's Prom and Pageant here in Texas. They are an international sponsor, so I'm super excited to go check out what they've got. I'm looking a little rough, but I got my workout in and moved my body and I'm feeling good. And I'm super excited because tonight we have early check-in for Teen and Miss here in Texas. And I'm super excited because they have an in-person Miss competition and I'm National American Miss and it's just very special. And I can't wait. So I'll talk to you soon. Hello, party people. Kate's in bed after doing nothing all day. I'm just kidding. We went to Orange Theory and then you had lunch, went to the pool. She's been relaxing while I've been working. Just kidding. I also had a lot of fun. Not that work isn't fun, but I digress. Anyway, so last we spoke, I was at Muzzy's Prom and Pageant with Noe and Hannah, and it was so much fun. We got some treasures and goodies there. We're so thankful to Muzzy's for their sponsorship of National American Miss and for providing us with some more exciting wardrobe for summer tour and nationals. So after that, I went straight to hair and makeup. Another shout out to I Am Pageant Powerhouse vendor MK Artistry. She absolutely killed it. I love my hair and makeup. She slayed. I'm super excited to be working with her this weekend. And once again, so thankful for our awesome vendors here at NAM and I Am. So now we're about to get started with early check-in for, I believe, preteen and up. It could be junior teen and up. I need to look at the schedule. But yeah, we're gonna meet some of our older divisions revisions today, some of our Miss contestants. I'm so excited. And then we have the workshop, the crash course, and then we have the PJ party after. As you can tell, I'm a little sleep deprived. Thinking is hard right now. But I'm super excited to start meeting more of our contestants here in Texas and speaking with them and just encouraging them throughout the weekend. So I'll check in then. Okay, we made it to check in.
Hello.
At the Texas Student Pageant.
Oh wait, she's probably been doing this vlog for a couple of days, but I just got here, so.
That's okay, I haven't been very good at updating it. Noelia.
I'm at casual wear.
We are at
the casual wear station.
Slaying our days away and having so much fun. Crash course. Okay, we're about to start the PJ. So really update, like we've made it to the promised land. Whataburger. Hannah and Noe are ordering. I'm
Taylor,
so excited.
Taylor in pajamas.
Yeah, if we're looking.
I'm wearing my pajama top. I'm going to change after the PJ party, so.
I'm wearing my pajama top. Yeah.
This is the moment I've been waiting for. How do we feel?
Good. I was drinking
amazing.
Dr. Pepper
earlier.
Just like, oops.
I know, this
yeah, she had mine. Dr. Pepper's amazing.
So excited. Good morning from Houston. Oh, pressing the elevator button. I know I'm always way too quiet and I probably can't be heard, but now is especially one of those times. It's the elevator. I am going to hair makeup and it is about 4:26 in the morning. Oh, oh, oh no, I pressed down again. Okay, let's try that again. I'm going to hair makeup right now. It's about 4:25 a.m. We have a big day. So I'm super excited to take you guys along. Hopefully show you a little more today. Another day, another MK slay on the hair and makeup, and now I'm in the market and getting the last bag of jalapeno chips and some coffee, and then I have some time, so I'll probably plan out my outfits for the rest of the day, and then we're gonna get started with regular check-in for pre-teening up. I feel like I haven't really been able to just kind of sit and talk about my breakfast the whole weekend. And just this being the first pageant of NAM Summer Tour, and Summer Tour really being a huge part of my plan as a national queen, and always part of my why answer, why do you wanna win, why do you wanna be a national title holder, was the opportunities that you have as a national queen to really make an impact at contestants' state pageants and speak with them and their families and really just be an encourager to them in their own journeys, both in the pageant world and outside of it. And so I think it's been so special. And we're on day three, technically day two, but day three, and it just keeps getting better as it goes on, and just being able to meet everyone and be there for them in the same way that national title holders were there for me as a contestant and there for all of the participants. Just really ensuring that they have that NAM experience here at the IM Pageant Powerhouse. Just, it's like, you cannot put a price on that. And I'm just so honored to be able to have this opportunity and this experience. And I just have to keep pinching myself because I'm just so grateful. And now it's just the beginning. We have 5 more states to go and I can't wait. But also I figured I'd do a little iced vanilla latte with oat milk taste test. They have a little market here at the Texas Hotel. It's kind of similar to the one at Nationals if you've been to IM Internationals, but it's not Starbucks. So, but it's Lay's. Perfect. It's about 6:15 now, so I still have a good 2 hours before things pick up, but I do have to set out all my wardrobe like I was saying earlier, because it's pretty back-to-back today. If you've ever done a NAM state pageant, you know you're like at check-in, kick-off, then you have every option on, then we have some required competitions, so it's a very exciting day. There's some finales today. We're gonna meet a new princess and junior preteen, so I'm so excited, and I'll check in with you then. Hi everyone! So we're about to start kickoff for preteen and up. So excited. Let's take a look at the stage. you know that NAMM stage, and I think we're like literally about to get started, but we have so many visiting royalty. It's amazing. Hello everyone, we're now at personal introduction and formal wear rehearsal with some queenies. So we're gonna go through the required areas of competition that are on stage, at least in this rehearsal. And then we're gonna get ready for formal wear tonight, which is so, so exciting. Hello, hello. So we're in the midst of optional competitions for teen and miss right now. We've done talent, we've done casual wear. We're on fun fitness next. I'm gonna do a little demonstration. We're gonna get all set. It's so much fun. I'm so excited that we have fitness here at May States this summer. A lot of fun. It's one of my favorite new optionals, so super excited. Vlog moment update.
We're going on the internet?
Potentially. Only if you allow.
Of course.
Okay, slay. So we're about to attend Noelia's Girl Strong Workshop.
Yay!
Are you so excited?
I'm excited.
We can't wait. We're so proud of Noe, and we can't wait to hear all her wisdom and all her encouragement and empowerment and support her. So we're super pumped.
I was making faces in the back that whole time, and I really hope that they go on camera.
But coming to a state pageant near you, check your state pageant schedule. If Noe's there, there's probably going to be a Girl Strong Workshop, which is super, super exciting.
It's going to be amazing.
You won't want to miss it.
I'm so excited about this.
Yeah, we can't wait. We'll update you after. Okay. Hello, vlog. We just got done crowning the new Miss South Texas Princess Queen, and it was so much fun. The princesses are just absolutely precious, and I had the best time at their finale. So now it's about 10 minutes until I'm gonna head down for the junior preteen finale. I'm shoving some fries and chicken tenders in my face because I've literally had one to eat today, and it's almost 6 o'clock, so I need to get some food in my body. But my family just left for a very lovely seafood dinner that I will not be attending because I am living my literal lifelong dream. So I'm not even mad. But yeah, we'll update you when we're at the finale, hopefully. And we'll see what's going on. Oh my gosh. We have a new Texas junior preteen, South Texas junior preteen, and North Texas, but I don't know where she is. So that means finales for today are a wrap. And we just have formal wear for junior teen, teen, and miss. So we're so excited. Okay, everyone, we are now at teen and miss formal wear.
Oh my god.
Everybody looks so good.
Yeah,
I'm so excited. This is such a fun area of competition, obviously. We all say it's the favorite of everyone, the crowd especially, because you can see everyone's pretty out and see their personality and their confidence on stage. So we can't wait to see these girls shine. Texas teen and miss
loading.
22 years old, and her friend Johnny is her escort this evening. She loves running and
good morning. It's 4:26 a.m. Pressing the elevator button. We're going hair and makeup. It's the final day of NAMM Texas. And I just woke up to the best news that my good friend Sophia Takla won Miss Oregon last night for the Miss America organization. And I am literally, I'm screaming, like there's no one more proud, no one more deserving than Sophia. And I'm so thankful to NAMM for bringing her into my life. So what a great way to start the day. And now we're off. Interviews. That's what I call fashion. Another day, another MK slay, as we say. I'm gonna go back to my room, and then it's gonna be time for teen and miss personal introduction, and then pretty soon after we'll have interviews. So I'm super excited. These are two of my favorite areas of competition. I also love formal wear. I gotta say, I love it all. But you know, two main areas of competition for the Texas titles. So we're having so much fun, and I'm gonna update you as we go along. I don't know how much substance there is in this vlog. It's been such a crazy busy weekend, but in the best way. But I really have been go, 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 nonstop. So hopefully it's been a little enjoyable, but I'll see you then. Oh, you're recording?
With affirmations, and so if you're interested, I thought we could do a few before you to speak life over yourself, but here at National Married and Miss in the I Am Pageant Powerhouse, we are better together. So we're going to say we are instead of I am, because I am because we are, right? Alright, so are we ready? You can repeat after me. We are capable.
We are capable.
We are worthy.
We are worthy.
We are ready.
We are ready.
We are confident.
We are confident.
We are joyful.
We are joyful.
We are National American Miss.
We are National American Miss.
Hello, I just got back from interview. You probably have seen a few clips, and now I'm about to eat an acai bowl because I got like 3 bites of the one the other day, and I need to fulfill this request for my buddy. But I'm excited. My parents are here, and it's Father's Day. Happy Father's Day, Dad.
Thank you.
Pageant parents extraordinaire. Next, we have to shoot some content for some sponsors, and then we have rehearsal. I literally can't function because I'm so sleepy, but I'm excited. We're gonna learn the production number dance, and then we have 3 finales. We've got preteen, junior teen, teen and miss. So I guess 3 technically, but 4 queens will be crowned. So that's very exciting. And I will talk to you probably when we're doing a little bit of content and then at rehearsal. So yeah.
Hi everyone, it's your National American Miss, All American Miss, the IG National Queens, and we are here.
Awesome. What do you get? What did you all get? Show us what you have.
Okay, we have a tanning kit. Instant self tanner.
Yes.
We have some body glow bronzer.
Body glow.
Wow, this is brown tint. Instant.
I believe this is baby.
And then baby powder.
We got a shimmer lotion.
This is baby powder.
I think it's finishing powder.
Finishing
powder. Oh, yeah.
Oh, and then there's a lot of instructions that she gave us for everything that's in here, which is really nice.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
I'm gonna take you somewhere. Hello, last we spoke, we were in rehearsal, I believe, for Teen and Miss finale, and I swear my face matches my neck, it's just this very lovely natural lighting, but we just got done with the preteen finale. We have 2 new Texas preteens, woo! And then we're going to go to the junior teen finale. And our sweet all-American teen, Ashlyn, got the fanciest camera I've ever seen in my life. And we're gonna take some pictures, take some footage, some content.
You should see them, they're really good.
Oh my gosh, you will. Go to at the NAM AA Miss, at the NAM Miss, and at the NAM AA Teen on Instagram, and I'm sure you'll see some of these pictures. But then after junior teen finale, we're probably gonna eat, and then we're going to have teen and miss finale. We're gonna have some new Miss class.
Yeah. And then after that, it is sadly over.
I know, I can't believe it.
First of that.
But then we'll be back in Georgia in like,
in like two weeks.
Yes, very soon. And then the summer's just gonna
fly by.
Dissolve, which is so scary and sad, but we're having a great time. So.
My phone is like set up, so
content queens, like I said.
You should see some of the videos we got this weekend.
Pretty good. Maximum slayage, if you ask me. But yeah, we will talk to you guys soon. Bye. Bye. Hi, pretty people. We're about to start the teen and miss finale. I don't think I filmed anything at the junior teen finale. We were kind of in and out and I had to eat dinner. So sorry, I'm shaking because I'm literally freezing. As you know, a NAMM ballroom be cold. This is
There's never a time where Look a NAMM ballroom this. Is not cold.
I'm shaking so bad, you guys, but I'm really excited because we're about to have two of the first Miss Queens in my class. Which is literally so exciting, even though it's bittersweet, but I can't wait to meet them. They're gonna have an amazing year, and I can't wait to honor and celebrate Megan and Adalia. I'm so, like, saying that I'm so honored to be a part of their class and represent our class of 2021 is an understatement. And then same with Kiara and Peyton in Ohio and Michigan. I wish I could be with those sweet girls, but I love them so much and I am so proud of them for their years of service as well. So it's just love all around and I'm super excited. So hopefully I can get some footage once we have our new Texas queens. But I've also been so bad at vlogging this weekend because, you know, I've been visiting royalty before and I've obviously been a contestant. But I think being national royalty is keeping me on my toes. I don't know about you, Gracia.
It's constant movement.
It's like we are cooking and it's great. Plane. This is our job.
Another plane.
No sleep. But like all positive, all love. Yes. But I am tired and
all
it also
great,
has meant.
All grateful.
Yes, so grateful. But I've also just been bad at vlogging it. Oh, and I forgot my earrings I was gonna wear are amazing. Shout out Team RLN and Brianna Cannon for our earring
title.
Sponsor.
Yes, they're my national friends.
I was gonna wear them tonight, but I just have my formal wear earrings in. And actually, I'm gonna have Demacia show you our Mark Defang title shoes. Hold on. Oh, the NAMM teen, Demacia, NAMM Nationals 2021, 2022.
Go!
Hit him with the National American Miss.
Oh!
Hit him with the
nice
shoes. Thank you, Mark.
Not Anna.
Not the NAMM Nationals, National American Miss.
Nationals. Ooh.
Yeah. Anyway, we're grateful to our sponsors.
Yes. Very thankful. Let's go kill this dance! Woo!
Okay, we have two new Miss Texases.
Adalia.
We have Isabel Polanco.
Oh, she's right there.
And Dixie, I don't know where she went. Oh, she's over in the corner. Miss North Texas, wait. Over here. Oh, here's my mom. Miss North Texas. Oh, yeah! First two girls in the 2022 Miss class, 20th anniversary class of National American Miss. So exciting. I can't believe NAMM Texas is already over. Yay! Bittersweet, but we're so excited.